Hello you guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, it's Wyatt. Today, we're going to be opening up the Logitech G432. And yeah, let's open it up. Alright. Ooh, really nice packaging for Logitech. Really nice. Okay, here it is. Out of the box. Here's the box. Really nice packaging, Logitech. Really good. So here's the. Okay, so we have. Alright, I'll just save the headphones for last. So first it comes with like instruction manual here. All that. Favorite thing about Logitech, wait, how does the G go? That, I think. And here we have all, what is this? But, and I think this is just connector for the splitter. I don't know. And so we're gonna everything right here. Here we have this. Okay, let's reveal it. Hold it, guys. Yeah! Ah! Alright, I'm gonna put it in there. Yeah, we are getting the headphones open. Here we go, and here is the big reveal for my new headset. Hold on, let me get this off the mic. Dude, I don't want to break it, but how do you get this? Oh, I'm a little bit sick, but, okay, so, something I already like, mic pivots. How do you, there. Now here we have the cording. Alright, this is a nice headset so far. So then. So the mic can pull it up. I show that the mic can actually bend. Alright, so we're going to put this sticker and you guys make sure to subscribe and watch the video. See you in the next video. Bye guys.